When you add AI capabilities, it's like your own supercharged assistant. It enormously expands the breadth of your analyst's capabilities and bandwidth. And this is especially important in how to make sure every decision you make in your business is correct.
The difference between NetBase's next generation AI versus traditional first generation AI is our AI does the work for you. There's no user training involved. There's no effort on the part of the analyst to actually train the system to find the insights. The system goes about taking all the data that we have, which includes all the social networks, including Facebook and Instagram, analyzes it and presents findings that would take hours for the analyst to find manually.
So we at NetBase believe that AI should be assisting our users and not the other way around. With Theme Discovery, we have built a product that works out of the box for various languages and industries. When your business moves at the speed of social, you need applications like Theme Discovery to get a deeper understanding of consumer conversation.
While NetBase offers a variety of AI-powered features, there are three main powers that are fueling it. The first is classification. This means sorting your data into predefined categories. So, for example, what language is this post in? Is it positive or negative? What is in the images? The second power is discovery. This is the situation where you don't know what kind of predefined categories this information might fall in. You want to discover what is in your content. So, what is driving the positive or negative sentiment? What conversations are arising? The third power is learning. And this is a power where the system learns from you. It learns from your edits as you use it.
NetBase optimized their infrastructure for social analytic AI. It's not a trivial problem because there's so much data to manage in social. First, for software piece, we sought hard the right balance between open source package and in-house innovation. Second, we worked closely with cloud providers to press for the latest and greatest hardware. Third, we choose carefully the system architecture and computing paradigm. So software, hardware, and system architecture, it takes smart choices in all of them to build the best platform in our industry.
We all know garbage in, garbage out in data analytics. AI, it's 10 times as bad. If you have a black box AI approach, it's a disaster to feed bad data in.
Things that are labeled as smart AI, but yet require the user to do all the work in terms of finding the data and classifying the data, don't appear very smart to me.
Yeah, I mean, I think the best way to think about well-designed AI is as an assistant to the human. You know, you want somebody smart working with you, someone who can do a lot of the work for you and present clear and transparent results that you can then go and use.
We have spent so many years kind of knowing the nuances of the social data. It's the hashtags, it's how people talk on social. So having that in-house, I think, gives us a big edge in terms of what we can do with that social data.
We actually give people more control, more accuracy, and just a better workflow and a better experience.
In order to make your AI models useful, insightful, you need lots of data. Mm-hmm. And over the years, we actually built this best data pipeline or data engine in our industry, so that we can really ship all those data around mm-hmm. and use them to build AI models very efficiently.
NetBase has over 200 customer testimonials. It's unbelievable the stories they're telling.
I am NetBase AI.
I am NetBase AI.
I am NetBase AI.
I am NetBase AI.
I am NetBase AI.